Look at these cypress knees. The footing is not good in here. What, Kevin?
Just waiting on you. Thought I heard rustling in the leaves.
I miss my bamboo. This is like the far side of the moon. Oh, these craters. Fogged up in my pocket. What?
4 o'clock. We still have an hour and a half before 6.
I know, Kevin. Kevin. Yeah. I hate to bring up things like this, but because I live alone, and I don't have people or anyone that does anything to help me out. I have things, I have personal chores on a personal level that I also have to do. Okay. And I'm staying at a 4:30 reveille in the morning.
Gotcha.
So I got to get home. I got to go to the store. I got things I have to do. I have to prepare my own dinner.
Gotcha.
And, yeah, so I'm kind of limited for time today. A weekend would be a different situation. So you walk in the door and your sweetie's got something already cooked for you. Jesus. This is the Squatch Trail. This is what we've been looking for. And it even goes over this. Kevin. There's even a print. There's even a print over here. The BFRO lady, this is it. This is the Squatch Trail she was talking about. She said it was massive and it wasn't deer that were using it. Wow. Kevin, look at the branches to the left. Hold on, I gotta get photos of this. It looks like. Hold on. All right, folks. It looks like we found the mythical Squatch Trail that the BR4O investigator that came out here found. Because what you got is this trail leading up to the deadfall, and it's heavily used. This is not deer. This is not a deer path. It's very, very, very narrow, like about 4 inches wide. And then Kevin's taking it to the right, but the trail, as you can see, also goes to the left. And I gotta get some photos of this for documentation purposes. It's gonna show up right. Let me back up here. There's no doubt, man. Okay, they're beginning up the Squatch Trail. And the continuation of it. Trying to get these photos. Okay. Juggling phones, Kevin. I gotta do that live stream. Alright, folks. We found the Squatch Trail that goes through here. Boy, this camera's still running too. We found the Squatch Trail. And it branches to the right. Did that go anywhere?
That kind of did it.
The one to the left, I think, is going to do it. But this is definitely heavily used. And it's not deer. We got a nice recording of this, folks, in HD. If you go to SasquatchEvidence.com or go to Fasano Bigfoot Research on YouTube, you know how to find me on YouTube. Just go there. And, you'll see the videos of this outing. Boy, this trail is going somewhere. All right, I gotta use this bamboo to steady myself. All right, folks, Tim out. Oh, hell with it. Stamp on, you just breathe on it. Click, click. Hell with it. Look at that. Kevin, it's possible that this loops up to where the Bigfoot sighting was. Make, look for prints too. Wow. I mean, we basically stumble bummed into this. Very heavily used. Notice I'm not even leaving prints. I weigh 270. And I'm not even making an indentation. With this deadfall, could this be water runoff? Had to be a hell of a lot of water to move this kind of lumber. And this is just a shallow swamp, so I doubt that. Is this taking us off course?
No, we're headed back east.
And it's kind of petering out, isn't it? That's one of the mysteries of those creatures. They just seem to appear and then go away. Like they're only part of the universe was just that little area.
There.
What?
Here.
What?
Might be a bit of a stretch.
Huh?
So this might be a bit of a stretch. Let me see your stick. Heel. Toe. These are pressed in. Small. It may or may not be, I don't know. From my vantage
toes.
Point, it's a very small print.
Well, there are juveniles.
On the tail. So we're talking about a 10.
That's a print.
It is a print, isn't it?
There's no doubt. That's a print.
That's not a person print.
Yeah, but, there's babies through adults, so.
But I mean, it's not somebody walking out here.
No. Well, I mean, I always go by the theory we can find our way somewhere someone else can. But.
Yeah, Nick and I found some prints out here. Somebody walking around in boots in the thick muck.
Yeah. Are we heading in the right direction? Or we need to veer more to the right?
As long as we keep finding our way this way.
Okay, I respond well, left's right. You mean this way means leering to our right?
Yeah.
Okay. I tell people in the cab that all the time. Someone will say, turn up in here. I don't know what that means.
Just get home.
That's a personal conversation. Let me turn this off.